Somebody once said that probably the best description for your boss, the Ugandan president, is that he suffers from a disease of having a pathological fear of fair competition. That he actually likes to compete against people whose hands are tied behind their backs and their legs are tied together.
Let me tell you the truth. I was denied the opportunity to elect in my life until recently. And since then, I make sure that I vote. President Museveni, let facts be told. He has support. What you see here are these the political leaders who do not believe in him, fomenting disturbances in the towns. And it's true. Even Kampala, the president got something like 40%. The opposition took more. And that, let's say they took 60%. That's formidable. You can mobilize, the honorable here can mobilize that, let's say 30%, 50% of those voted. He can mobilize those to cause commotion.
But about information suggesting that the results that have actually ended up re-electing President Yoweri Museveni are essentially a reflection not of the will of the people, but the individual who announces the results.
No, no.
Then, and those people who actually count the vote.
Then that becomes another matter of discussion as to the getting win, whether our elections are getting win or not. We can have another 1 hour sometime. You can invite us.
Really?
But I will tell you, he has been, for example, recently, there are some constituencies the opposition has won. They went to Kanungu, they won.
Parliamentary. But not the presidency.
It's all about democracy. Then they won. Why this? If it was about cheating, you not have won those constituencies in Bujiri, in Arua. But the democracy works.
It works.
Now, on your issue, really, that's about President Museveni. There is that fear that if you cannot win him on the ballot, what do you do? Cause instability so that people think there is a crisis in the country.